graduating class of 2020, as well as the teachers and the coaches, and most of all, parents and family who guided you along the way. Now, graduating is a big achievement under any circumstances. Some of you have had to overcome serious obstacles along the way, whether it was an illness, or a parent losing a job, or living in a neighborhood where people too often count you out. Along with the usual challenges of growing up, all of you have had to deal with the added pressures of social media, reports of school shootings, and the specter of climate change. And then, just as you're about to celebrate having made it through, just as you've been looking forward to proms and senior nights, graduation ceremonies, and let's face it, a whole bunch of parties, the world is turned upside down by a global pandemic. And as much as I'm sure you love your parents, I'll bet that being stuck at home with them and playing board games or watching Tiger King on TV is not exactly how you envisioned the last few months of your senior year. Now, I'll be honest with you. The disappointments of missing a live graduation, those will pass pretty quick. I don't remember much of my own high school graduation. I know that not having to sit there and listen to a commencement speaker isn't all that bad. Mine usually go on way too long. Also, not that many people look great in those caps, especially if you have big ears like me. And you'll have plenty of time to catch up with your friends once the immediate public health crisis is over. But what remains true is that your graduation marks your passage into adulthood, the time when you begin to take charge of your own life. It's when you get to decide what's important to you, the kind of career you want to pursue, who you want to build a family with, the values you want to live by. And given the current state of the world, that may be kind of scary. If you'd planned on going away for college, getting dropped off at campus in the fall, that's no longer a given. If you are planning to work while going to school, finding that first job is going to be tougher. But the truth is, you don't need us to tell you what to do, because in so many ways, you've already started to lead. Congratulations, class of 2020. Keep making us proud.
Hi, class of 2020. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. I'm so proud of you. I wish you well in the future, and I want you to always remember, tough times don't last, but tough people do. And you guys are tough, and you can handle anything. Good luck.
Nelson Mandela said, "It always seems impossible until it's done." And today, seniors, you got it done. Way to go, class of 2020. You finished strong.
I want to wish you all, guys. I want to wish all the graduates congratulations. I know this was pretty hard, but you made it through. It's such a blessing. I want to wish you wisdom, so that way you can make it through. I want to wish you confidence, so that way you could trust yourself. And I also want to wish you many opportunities, so that way you could be the person you want to be. Wishing you all the best and many blessings. Thank you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You have made it and done well. I would like to make a quote from one of my favorite people, and this is Malcolm X. He says, "Education is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it. We've tried to prepare you well with a whole lot of obstacles in the way this year. However, you have done your job. Good job, because the places you will go, no one can stop you." Congratulations and good luck.
Greetings, class of 2020, and congratulations on this incredible achievement. I know that this year has been a challenging year, both in school and with the current pandemic. But if there's anything that I'm sure of, is that you were made for moments like this. You've taken everything that has been thrown at you, and you've turned it into this high school diploma. So I hope that as you go into the world, that you are encouraged, You are bold, knowing that you are well equipped for this moment. And I look forward to the many incredible things that you will achieve. Always know that I love you and that I am rooting for you.
Congratulations, guys. You did it, 2020. Soon we'll be able to celebrate you guys the right way. But just know that the best years of your life are yet to come. And this is just the beginning. Once again, congratulations. Let's go, Blaze.
Hello, this is Sergeant Gignac with School Security. And I would like to congratulate the senior class of 2020 for making it to this awesome adventure in your life. Again, congratulations and God bless.
Hello, seniors. This is Miss Bo, English 12. Happy graduation. You made it, and I am proud of you, and I will miss all of you. And I hope that you will all keep in touch. As you go forward into this big world, I ask you to do three things. Number one, be kind with your words and your deeds. And number two, be generous with your money and your time. And number three, and this is the hardest one, be forgiving. Because sometimes the ability to forgive is the best path forward to have a truly happy life.
Hi, seniors. It's Miss O. I just want to let you know that I am so proud of you. You made it. Whether I've known you for a semester or 4 years since I've been at Blade, or 6 or 7 years if we came from William Wirt together, I love each and every one of you. I will miss you. I miss you already, and wish you the very best always. Congratulations.
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 2020.
2020.
You guys are great.
Guys are great.
See you soon.
See you soon.
From the stable.
Up in the T-Rex.
That'll do it.
Hey, class of 2020, it's Miss Lynn. What a bittersweet way that we're sending you off. I know this is not how you envision ending your high school career. I know I did not. I just want you guys to know that I am proud of each and every one of you guys here at Bladensburg High School. I wish you guys nothing but the best of luck in all your future endeavors.
Mr. Jennifer here. I want to send love, peace, and happiness to the class of 2020. From the class of 1970, on the occasion of our celebration of our golden anniversary. So my question to you would be, what can you infer is a golden anniversary? So good luck and be well, as always, and I wish you the best. Cheers.
Congratulations, class of 2020, you've made it to the end of high school. But now the real work begins. It's time to show that you're ready, willing, and able to take on your role in changing the world for the better. I hope that the guidance we gave you over the past 4 years will push you further and help you to do more than you ever thought was possible. You are not the underdog. You are not the underdog. You're the next generation of success for your families and your friends. Take care. And be great.
Class of 2020, I've only been at Blade for 1 year, but I wish you all the best. And I want to give you one of my favorite quotes I give my graduating classes before they graduate. This is from President Obama. No matter who you are or what you look like, how you started off or who you love, America is a place where you can write your own destiny. God bless you on the next journey, and congratulations.
Great. Good to go? Hi there, class of 2020. It's your boy, Coach K. I miss seeing y'all in person. I'm sure many of you all I've seen for 4 years. It's been fun. I hope you all are safe, happy, and healthy. Go out, get some exercise. That's always going to be a good thing to do. It's always helpful for me. Respect the research. Peace. Okay.
Hello, class of 2020. I would like to read a short poem to you called Today's Walk by Kathy Russell. I will walk slowly through this day. I leave what is not needed behind from yesterday. I will treasure all the knowledge to move forward. What I do today will not change or erase the past. I move on knowing that today I will do differently than before. If I fail, there will be another tomorrow and a future tomorrow for hope. Congratulations and good luck. I can't wait to see all the great things that you all will do. Please stay in touch. Love you.
Congratulations. Oh my gosh, I'm going to miss you guys. I just want to tell you, the more that you read, the more things that you'll know. The more that you learn, the more places you'll go. That's by Dr. Seuss. Bye, guys. Have a great life. I'll miss you.
Hello, my dear Mustang seniors. All I can say, congratulations. As you move on to a new chapter of your career, for being a proud graduate of Mustang High School. Indeed, you are now made a difference of your lives for being a proud graduate of year 2020. You guys are great by choice. I wish you all the best of luck. Stay safe and be always with yourself, especially in contact with people. I would be missing you. I love you most. This is me, Miss Rivera, or River plus A. That's what you could you always told me. Okay, thank you. Have a great year to go.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I've just got a couple brief things for you. I wish you all the best, and always remember to do your best. In life, you have to keep the main thing the main thing. Don't let others or other things pull you off of your objective. I want you all to read, I want you to think, and I want you to travel. And I've told you this before. Remember your ABCs. Always be cool. In other words, stay in control of yourself. Best wishes to you all, and if you ever need me, you know where I am. Probably in the cafeteria, doing cafeteria duty. Take care.
So I want to congratulate Bladensburg High School class of 2020. I am so proud of you guys. I love you. You guys have stood strong. You stood strong. Listen, you guys were born in 9/11. You were born in adversity. You was born to deal with this, and you guys are still winning. I'm proud of you. I wish you guys nothing but the best. Nothing but the best. You guys are winners. Y'all don't do things like everybody else. So what everybody else did, what they did. We're going to do what we do. This is the class of 2020. You're still going to be successful in life. You're still going to win. Although this was non-traditional, y'all wasn't born in the world when it was traditional. It was crazy. It was chaotic. But you guys still persevere, and you win. And I'm proud of you all, because if you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything. And you guys take a stand, you win, you overcome, and you make things work. Class of 2020, you freaking rock. I love you.
Greetings, class of 2020. And congratulations. You're here. You made it. 4 years ago, you and I both entered Bladensburg High School. And you all welcomed me. You became my surrogate children. Many of you call me Mom, Ma Dukes, Ms. Davis. Didn't matter. You always showed me love. And so for that, I say thank you. Thank you for allowing me to grow as a leader and to work with you. I wish you nothing but the best of success.
To the Bladensburg class of 2020, congratulations. You guys have made it very far. And I would hope that in the future, I would see you making it even more further and succeeding in what you want to become. As an alumni of Bladensburg High School, the class of 2011, I'm proud to call you all Mustang family. Always give back to your community, always give back to your school. Prove to the world who you are. Love you guys. Stay safe, take care, and be successful.
Congratulations, class of 2020. As you move forward, make sure you understand that we are here and we are very proud of you and we are here to support you. Congratulations.
Hi, class of 2020. It's Mr. Cope. I just wanted to take a quick moment to wish all of you a congratulations. I feel so blessed to have gotten to know so many of you over the past 4 years. I'm so proud of your accomplishments, your creativity, your motivation, and I'm very excited to hear about all of your success and your future endeavors. Best of luck, stay very safe, and enjoy this next adventure in life.
Hello, class 2020. I would like to share with you one of Michelle Obama's quotation and one of my favorite also. She said, "You should never view of your challenges as a disadvantage. Instead, it is important for you to understand that your experience facing and overcoming adversities is actually one of your biggest advantages." So congratulations, class of 2020, and I'm very happy for you. I'm wishing you all the best, and God bless. Bye-bye.
Class of 2020, hello. My heart is filled with so much joy for you guys, and I just want to give you three pieces of wisdom that I wish somebody would have gave me when I was leaving high school. Number one, do not be afraid of mistakes, because they're always learning points. Number two, when you don't know what to do, do nothing at all. Don't make decisions in a hurry. When you have time to be able to think them through, always think them through. And number three, enjoy the fun. I know in an age of social media, we're always so quick.
Congratulations, 2020. Today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You're on your own, and you know what you know. And you are the one who'll decide where to go. And will you succeed? Yes, you will, indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. And that, of course, comes from Dr. Seuss. I'm so proud of you all. And whether you get your diploma now or in August, I am honored to have served as your class sponsor, and I will miss you all. Peace, blessings, and love. Please keep in touch, Mrs. Shelton.
Class of 2020, my Mustangs. There's power in allowing yourself to be known and heard, in owning your unique story, in using your authentic voice, and there's grace in being willing to know and hear others. This year has been a year of learning, a year of experience, and a year of understanding. Of course, no one wanted it to end like this, but I say to you, thank you. I thank you for growing me. I thank you for growing our team. I thank you for using your unique voice to help us all become better Mustangs. Without you, there is no me. I am a leader because of you. I pray that each of you are well, that you all will succeed everything you put your mind to in the future. And as you step out into this world, it is yours to conquer and to own. I believe in each and every one of you, and I will always be here to lend a helping hand and to provide any support that you need. Once a Mustang, always a Mustang. Blade rising. I love you.